His name is Brian, but let's call him Busy Brian because he is constantly on the go, pitching in wherever he can in the Taranaki coastal community of Opunake.
There's seemingly nothing he won't take on simply because of his love for the town and its people. And for that selfless dedication, Brian Vincent is this week's ASB Good As Gold recipient.
He's a step or two off the pace of Opunake's most famous son.
How's the car? You all right? You're good? Yeah, good.
But to locals, he's almost as much of a legend.
Brian's been in the brigade 63 years.
63 years?
63 years is an awfully long time.
He's an amazing man, very well known. He's part of the furniture around here. Now you can walk down the street and just about every single person's going to call out his name.
G'day Brian, g'day Brian,
yep,
g'day Brian.
Yep, that's it.
And at age 85, he's still offering himself up as the man for the job. Anything, anywhere for anyone.
If someone knocked on his door and said, Brian, I need help straight away, his response?
Oh, he'd be already walking out the door on his way to go and help them.
Just rolls up his sleeves and gets on with it.
Yeah, no, that's definitely him to a T.
He's the current president of the RSA. He helped resurrect the local theatre. He's an active member of the local Lions Club. We have a small lake in town and which generates power. He is in charge of regulating the water that comes in, the flow. He's in the Pangarahu Lighthouse. He shows people around and gives them the general history of the area. He is everywhere.
This town without Brian Vincent?
Oh, I'd say they'll be a bit lost. Lost without that friendly face, lending a hand where he can.
Good old Brian, you reliable Brian.
So we've concocted a phony meeting at the fire station to get Brian here. He's got not a clue.
Where's that man Brian?
Who's he?
Brian, the ultimate community man. The ultimate community hero that every provincial town needs. Where any project is a good project, where any cause is a good cause. And it's so much better if a bloke named Brian is involved.
Okay, yeah.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Well, he could be half right and half wrong, I don't know. Yeah.
Let's cut to the chase, Mr. No Nonsense. I'm Michael from Seven Sharp.
Yeah, I know that, I can see that.
And I'm picking you know all about the ASB Good As Gold segment.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
So Brian, I'm tickled pink to tell you that you are this week's ASB Good As Gold recipient for your wonderful generosity of time and spirit. And what that means, the ASB is happily sending your way $10,000.
What for? Give it to someone that needed it. Oh, I need it, right? Yeah, oh, hell, that's great.
For you and your ever-patient wife, Maureen, to treat yourselves for a change.
Often watches on TV and all that, and must be giving it someone well worth it, you know.
Maybe that's you.
Yeah. No, that's not the problem. It's, I lost my brother yesterday.
Lost his brother?
Lost my brother. Anyone knows Noel, my brother?
Yeah.
That's why I'm upset. Come on.
You're tough.
Come I am, no.
What would Noel think?
Shit. So, yeah, he'll deserve it. Damn wonderful. Yeah, wonderful.
Bit of a surprise.
Very big surprise.
63 years as a volunteer firefighter.
Yeah, well that's 50 years. Double gold star one. The other gold one, every 2 years, get another bar. So it's 50. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
Any thoughts of slowing down sometime soon?
Well, I'll have to sooner or later, won't I? It's gonna happen.
But in the meantime, keep going.
Keep going, yep, keep going. Just sign off now. That'll be it.
You've had enough?
Yep, had enough.
We'll call it quits then.
Yep. Okay. Yeah.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, nominate them at asbgoodasgold.co.nz.